Hun Sen's troops now control much of Cambodia, but that hasn't impressed the United Nations. He says the General Assembly's refusal to grant him a seat is an insult to the king. Visiting Paris, he accused the UN of refusing to allow a Cambodian delegation to take what he called its rightful place. He said the rights of the Cambodian government had been violated. And King Noroddom Sihanouk had been offended by the General Assembly. Hun Sen claimed that Sihanouk, who is undergoing medical treatment in Beijing, had signed a letter to the UN verifying his credentials. He also produced a letter claiming proof that his opponent, Prince Ranariddh, had made an agrement with the communist Khmer Rouge. Hun Sen seized Phnom Penh, he claimed Ranariddh was forming an alliance with the guerrillas. On June 27, he said Ranariddh had visited a Khmer Rouge base, where he had written a reply to a request for an agreement. He said the fact that it had been written on a typewriter was evidence of Ranariddh's visit to the base, as the guerrillas didn't have a computer. Hun Sen had warned that UN operations in Cambodia would be suspended until a vacant General Assembly seat was resolved.